Kaido and Big Mom will return. The two infamous villains were built up for several years, and their demise seemed relatively lackluster. That's why I don't think they're down for the count. The death scene in any story is one of the most impactful moments to a character's conclusion. I think Oda is lulling us into a false sense of security. There's no way he would eliminate characters of such importance off-screen. As they say, it's always the calm before the storm.